Priyanka Chopra was born on the 18th of July 1982 in Jamshedpur, India, to the family of Captain Dr. Ashok Chopra and Dr. Madhu Chopra, both Indian Army physicians. She had a very varied upbringing. She started her education at La Martinière Girls College in Lucknow as a resident student. A short stay at Maria Goretti College in Bareilly prepared her for further studies in the US. Having completed 10th grade in Boston, Massachusetts, US, she decided to become a software engineer or a criminal psychologist. She enjoys Indian music and dance, flair for writing poetry and short stories, reading, especially biographies, and has worked for a lot of social welfare programs. She is an Indian actress and former Miss World. Before starting her acting career, she worked as a model and gained fame after winning the Miss World title in 2000. She is often referred to by the nickname Piggy Chops, which was given to her by co-stars on the set of the film Bluff Master. Chopra made her acting debut with the 2002 Tamil film Tamilan. The following year, she made her Bollywood film debut with the hero, love story of a spy, and followed it with the hit Andaz, for which she won a Filmfare Best Female Debut Award. In 2004, she became the second woman to win the Filmfare Best Villain Award, which she received for her critically acclaimed performance in Aitraaz. Chopra would later have commercial success with films like Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, 2004, Krish, 2006, and Dawn, The Chase Begins Again. In 2008, Chopra received a National Film Award for Best Actress, as well as a Filmfare Award for Best Actress for her portrayal of a model in fashion, and has thus established herself as one of the leading contemporary actresses in Bollywood. She was proposed to by musician and actor Nick Jonas on her birthday July 18, 2018, with whom she had started a relationship in the same year. In August, they were engaged in a traditional Punjabi roka ceremony. They wed on the first weekend of December in Hindu and Christian ceremonies.